How's everybody doing? Streets back at you in Project Cars 2, continuing our Road to Indy Cars series. Where are we at? Road America. Round 3 of 5. Looks like a pretty technical track. So we'll see how it rolls here. Do some qualifying. Then we'll see how we do. Well, we tried to qualify. We're doing pretty good for a while. Then it went downhill quick, but so we didn't really get a good qualifying session in. We spun out. I don't know if it'll show it in this or not, but we gave it a good try. Track feels good. The car feels good on it. Just take it easy. I just got a little aggressive. Still likes to step out in the back a little bit on me. We did pretty good. Well, I mean, the car felt good until we spun. It was just me overdriving the curve, really, what caused us to spin. So needless to say, we didn't get a time in. That's all right. We'll just start at the back like we always do. Let's get the race started. All right, well, we're going to be starting last. So let's get it going. Hopefully we can just be smooth and not die here. Brakes. Wow, that was not a good turn at all. Okay, we're in night, so we're not doing too bad. 10 laps of this craziness. Pretty cool now. Be smooth. Don't hit the brakes hard here. Oh, get on the track. Get on the track. There we go. He's going to pass us because he stayed wide open and I didn't on that turn. Maybe we'll get him back. Somebody on their inside there. Or outside, I guess you'd call it. I don't know. Okay, we survived lap one. In the top 10, that's good. Trying to be smooth on the throttle. It's hard to do on a controller, but we're getting it. Don't overdrive it. Or spin out. Thought he was gonna spin out right there. I hit the brakes hard. I looked down at that time and got back on the track. This car's all over the track. This is where they keep it flat footed, so I'm gonna try it. Not quite what I had in mind. We're back to 10th. Struggle real in this thing, man. This car, I just can't figure this car out. We're still in the top 10 somehow. I'm not sure how, but okay. We're focused. We're off in the grass, gonna get hit. Lose our top 10 if we're not careful here. To feather it through that curve a little better. Well, I tried to block that guy and got a little aggressive. Didn't realize he was quite that close. See him spinning. All right, starting lap 4. Get ready to.
Nice one, a new PB.
Okay. At least our guy's always encouraging. We don't have anybody behind us, so we blocked that guy and knocked him clear off the track. Hit that curb, man, and ace. I'm gonna kill you. Whoa, whoa. Hopefully that's not the same guy I blocked earlier. I'd like to kill him. Dude, I'm fighting for this 10th position. You're just gonna have to rough me up to get it. Said that and he blows right by me. Blow right by him back. We need this position, buddy. Oh gosh, dang it. We're in trouble now. I almost died right there. I was looking in my mirror at that dude. Really blew that. Okay, pull it together. We're just sucking pretty much. Anyway, slid through that curve like a wild man. Alright, dude. Dang. Getting rough out here. I can't stay on the track with my teammate. Even my teammate's passing me. That's probably not good. Trying to get halfway through the race and we're losing positions like you wouldn't believe. Really, dude, you're gonna pass us too? Why are we so bad in this car? We are not going good. Okay, we just need this race to end. Our teammate up there in 12th. Hate to get beat by your teammate. Driving the wheels off this thing. I don't know.
You're reeling him in. This is great stuff. Line him up and squeeze past.
We tried, but we touched him and we wrecked. Wow. Okay, gotta go on the inside, so I have to be careful. Somebody's wrecking here. At least we're not the only ones running into people. I'm not lifting. I almost died not lifting. Come on, dude. Hang on to it. Man. We've hit everything this race. Jeez. Not a good race at all. Starting lap 7. Battling like our life depends on it for 14th spot. It's ridiculous. Out of 16 cars. Not good. At least we've had a little bit of calmness here for a minute. Seriously, dude? I'm getting us to overdrive that corner. Dang near work.
That's your fastest second sector so far. Great job. Keep it up.
Why are they so much faster than us? I don't get it. Well, that's one reason right there. Need to quit driving out of the mirror and drive out the front. I'm letting them drive my car instead of me. Okay, we're gonna be starting lap 8. These races seem to take forever. We're doing 141 miles an hour. Well, we can't go any lower. I'm 16th. Up to 15th. That's a good pass. Good race right there. Between me and him. Or me and whoever. Grass, grass, grass. Dude's catching us. I don't know why they're so much faster now. Well, come on, dude. I keep trying to block them and wreck them. Shouldn't really be driving like that for 15th and 16th position. Gardner, Denver. Okay, we're gonna be starting lap 9. Be smooth like that all the time, we wouldn't be back here in 15th position. Okay. We just want this race to end. We are so bad in this car. Team's catching back up with us. It's our final lap.
Almost there. Final lap now.
My coach there. Crew chief told me to hang in there. My spotter, I don't know what he is. Basically, he knows we're struggling. I'm trying to be as encouraging as he can, I think. Saying don't finish last, I think is what he's saying. And stay on the track. Okay. Man, this car is hard to drive. Very hard to drive. But we're doing it. Not very well, but we're doing it. Well, we blew this race. Better apologize to this guy. We about killed him. Well, thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Man, I'm not good at this series at all. So, thanks for bearing with me and hanging in there, though. You guys have a great weekend and or week. Rest of your week or whatever and into the weekend. Thanks for watching.